Oh, hi! I'm Miguel Lava of San Carlos SS Group, and today I want to talk to you about the responsibilities of consumer. Now you're probably thinking, what responsibilities? I just want to buy what I want and that's it. Well, there's a lot more to it. For example,
hey dude, phones. I want to buy one.
Kailangan mo nang tignan yung reviews ng mga phone yan bago ka bumili.
Saan? Review center?
Internet! Ay, hindi pa ako.
Ano kasi yung phone to?
Hindi yung phone. Basta mo na nga mag-search ka na nga.
Akin na to!
So fancy.
Oh, it's so fancy.
So fancy.
I know, right? But which one do you want?
Nah, I already have one. I already read the reviews of those phones.
This is a smart move.
Yeah.
Dude, Ross, look at this cool stuff here. Look, PS4 and it's white.
$17.99
lang. Sa kaya lang pera mo dyan. Bakit? Wala akong pakisya sa sabi mo. Kasi ito mo, 28% off.
28% ka ang makal-makal yan eh.
It's white. It's cool. It looks cute. Ano't ba? Tingnan mo, may mga games pa nga eh.
Wala.
Basahin mo, ano nakasulat? Ayun oh. Game yan o hindi?
1,300 lang nakikita ka mahal eh.
Ba't ba? Maganda eh.
Hindi talaga, hindi.
Bibilin ko ah. At wala kang pake kung bibilin ko siya. Okay?
Pa, bebe.
Hoy! Wala kang pake kung
bibilin. Oh my God! Will you get mo? PlayStation!
Oh my God. You should get that one.
Dina? Dina mo naman? 3,000 is kung gusto pero ko dyan.
Tama yan, girl.
Diba?
Smart move.
Walang pera? Dumo nga ako.
Ba yan? Tugasi-sanggasi dyan. Naradamay pa ako dito. Dapat kasi, magtipid ka na.
Ayoko. Dadyo ko na, sige.
Sabi mo yan ha, dapat join mo talaga.
Riley, mo muna ako.
Sige, tira naman.
Okay.